that are very difficult to cover because you admire the artist so much that did them, and I have one of those songs. Well, I have several, actually, artists that I just think are almost messiahical, or like I treat like a deity, that I would just be so humbled and beneath to meet, or let alone come close to, like, their prowess as a performer. And I do also believe in facing your fears. This little speech is slowly getting more and more defunct, because throughout the tour I've been facing my fear with this song every night. And it's funny, when you face your fear, you just kind of start not being scared of it. So I'm telling you where I started off about 9 shows ago. But I'm not really scared anymore, to be honest. So I just want to share with you my progress. It's like an SA, Songs Anonymous. I've overcome, I think I'm on the 6th step. So let's do this song, and if I screw it up tonight, that'll teach me.